You know how people raise their right hand when testifying in court? Well, the reason we do this is probably not what you think. You see, the tradition dates back to a time when judges would brand the thumb of criminals with the first letter of the crime they committed. If this criminal appeared before the court again, they would have to raise their right hand so the judges could see their criminal history. And today, we still practice this tradition, just without the branding.